on this week's episode of Breaking Battle.
I'm the man who killed Gus Fring.
I am always two steps ahead.